This casino issue is an exploitation. In order for this casino to work, someone has to lose. And generally, it's people that are on the cusp of basically just making it. To exploit the poor and say you're going to help them, when we know, in fact, it's about making astronomical profits for the investor. It may not be illegal, but it's immoral and unethical. We understand that this is not a good thing for the city of Richmond or for the metropolitan area.